serves is also the symbol of that politician who loots public funds to build a political war chest and spend it during election, buying votes, hiring thugs, intimidating voters, and robbing the people of the power of choice. SARS is a symbol of the electoral officer who colludes with politicians to rob the people of their voice as expressed by the vote. SARS is a symbol of that appointed public official who, with a stroke of the pen, robs the people of funds that are allocated to education, healthcare, and other social infrastructure. SARS is the emblem on the agbada of the legislature who robs the people through budget pardon, outrageous allowances, and unaccounted for constituency projects. SARS is the symbol of the corrupt judge who compels Lady Justice to remove her blindfold to check whether the person in the dock is a poor phone thief or a wealthy pension thief so as to sell justice to the highest bidder. Together with the murderous members of the police force who have robbed our young people of their lives with the trigger of a gun provided for them by the state, these pen robbers who deploy the powers, the privileges, and the provisions of their offices to rob the Nigerian people of our common patrimony are all operatives of SARS. They all belong to what I call the state-aided robbery squad. That's the meaning of SARS. State-aided robbery squad. Say that with me. State-aided robbery squad. That is the true meaning of SARS. State-aided robbery squad.